evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to an Ayler Christmas. I'm going to get this out of the way right now. In case you don't see me with the saxophone in my hand tonight, it's because I took a little spill, fell on my face, and hit my lip. So I won't be blowing horn, but I got somebody that's a kind of okay player. His name's Dave Rempis. He's going to take over the saxophone role, and here we go. An Ayler Christmas.
The show must
go on, as they say. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was Dave Rempis on that wonderful solo there, saxophone. Brian Sandstrom on the other wonderful solo on guitar. Josh Berman on the other wonderful solo on trumpet. Peter Manu on violin on the wonderful solo. Jim Baker on the wonderful solo. Ken Kessler on a wonderful solo. And Steve Hunt. He will have a wonderful solo. Hey, thanks for all coming. What's that? Oh, yeah. Otherwise known as the lip. So, thanks for coming out. It's like the weather outside is frightful. Yeah, it's pretty cold out there. I really appreciate you guys coming out here. We're going to continue on. Here we go. I'm
Thank you.
Brian Sandstrom, guitar and bass. Dave Rempis, saxophone. Josh Berman, trumpet. Peter Maunu, violin. Jim Baker, piano, synthesizer. Kent Kessler on bass. Steve Hunt on the wonderful drum solo. I'm Mars Williams. Thank you very much. We're not going anywhere, though. We're going to come back for another set. So please stick around. There's some CDs out there. There's 5 volumes of An Ayler Christmas. And okay, I get it now. And there's vinyl of it and some other merch out there. So if you still need a Christmas present for somebody, that's the one to get right there. Pick an Ayler Christmas record. It's also good for clearing the house, like after a long dinner. You know, you want to get the relatives out quickly. You put on volume 4. That'll get them out there really quickly. All right. All right. Thanks again for coming out on this cold night. We'll be back. Thank you.
reason why you make the big bucks on those kids.
Thank you for sticking around, everybody. Welcome to the Ayler Christmas for those that just tuned in. I think I'll explain, not for you guys because you've been here, but for the people watching the stream. Usually I'm there on saxophone, but I had an accident when I was in Germany and fell on my face and busted up my lip. So Dave Rempis is stepping up and taking over the saxophone role tonight, but he better not touch my toys. That's my territory tonight. The pig. Well, you did have a little pig solo.
No, you put the pig. That was your fault.
He inserted the pig.
All right, forget about the pig. All right, enough of the pig. So with that, we're going to continue with the Other Christmas, and we're going to let Ken Kessler give you a wonderful solo.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. Joy to the world. Happy Ayler Christmas. Happy holidays. We were going to leave the stage, and then you'd want to bring us back, I'm sure. Right? Okay, then I'm making the right decision here. We're going to do one more for you. Okay, one more.
It's warm in here. Who wants to leave?
No, yeah, it's right. I wouldn't want to leave this nice, warm, cozy environment of Constellation Chicago. Thank you very much. Brian Sandstrom on guitar and bass. Dave Rempus on the saxophone. Josh Berman on trumpet. Peter Maunu on violin. Jim Baker, piano, synthesizer. Kent Kessler on bass, on the bull fiddle. And Steve Hunt on drums, percussion, glockenspiel, all those fun things. Thank you very much. Yes, let's give big warm thanks to Albert Ayler. Thank you so much, everybody. Have a safe and happy holiday.